In 1968, if you wanted to play great music, you had to do it here. On Radio Hodak. These guys started their own pirate radio station. I wasn't born yet, but one of them was my dad. And it's because he stayed pure that we get to play the music we want today.